Hey y'all, it's me, Andy P., your Redneck Life Coach. Did you know that every morning, if you decided that you wanted to switch out your cup of coffee for just a regular old cup of water, you could potentially lose up to 87% of your freaking mind? So don't do that. Hey, have a happy Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and a Sunday. It's me, Andy P., your Redneck Life Coach. Go on out there, get outside, get you some coffee, get you some Jesus.